हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द केसिंग ऑफ सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप. ओके, सो द केसिंग ऑफ द सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप दैट सराउंड्स द इम्पेलर एंड डिजाइंड इन सच अ वे दैट द काइनेटिक एनर्जी ऑफ द वाटर एट द आउटलेट ऑफ द इम्पेलर इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू प्रेशर एनर्जी. ओके, दैट इज गेन इन द प्रेशर रेट. ओके, सो बिफोर द water enters the delivery pipe. Okay, so the mainly there are three types of casing. The first one is a volute casing, and the second one is vertex casing, and the third one is diffuser casing. Okay, so first we will discuss about the volute casing. Okay, as you can see from this diagram, okay, this is a volute type casing. Okay, it is a spiral type of the case it is a spiral type in which the area of the flow gradually increases from the throat, that is T, towards the delivery pipe. Okay, as you can see from this figure. Okay, so increase in the area of the flow decreases the exit velocity, and hence the pressure increases in the casing. By using the volute casing, the efficiency of the pump can be increased slightly due to a formation of the eddies where the large amount of the energy is lost. Okay, so next we move on to vertex casing. Okay, so here in vertex type casing in which the circular chamber is provided between the casing and the impeller. Okay, so the vertex casing will reduce the eddies from the formation due to a considerable extent, and hence the efficiency of the pump increased. Okay, then the volute casing. Okay, so this is about the vertex casing, and last we move on to diffuser casing. Here in this type of the casing, the impeller is surrounded by the series of the guide blades. Okay, mounted on a ring which is known as a diffuser. Okay, so as you can see from this figure, this is a diffuser casing. Okay, so the water from the impeller enters the guide blades without a shock and flows through increased area of the flow of guide vanes. As the water passes through increased area of the guide vanes, the velocity will be still reduced, and hence more pressure recovery is achieved. Hence the efficiency of the pump in this type of casing will be more than those two types. Okay, that is discussed later. Okay, so this is about the volute casing, vertex casing, and diffuser casing. Okay, so in next video we will discuss about the cavitation and precautions for preventing the cavitations. Okay, so thank you.